yes, there is some frame rate issues, but it'll go back up eventually. It does air to do it.
I don't think 5 seconds matter at this point, unless I got a 29, 15, or 29.
I watch this in your rooms with your beam. I don't want to see it. I
Okay, that's good. Should I be close where the star spawns though? Not even close. I got the thing first try though, which is cool. The getting up on the green platform thing, I got that pretty fast, which is nice. Oh, let's go! Oh my god. Practice pays off, brothers. Ooh, I'm on fat gold pace right now. That was nice. The fact that I got those both first tries, really nice. Talk! What the fuck? I was too far to the... This game is more fun than Odyssey, though, to be fair. Dude, I'm pissed. Ah, oh, thanks for the good luck. Let's go, I got it without activating the owl. I'll have to activate the owl in the next one. Yup, I like this game more than Odyssey! Oh my god, dude. That's why I'm going for sub 30. I mean, this is my first day of running it. I did, like, a first run yesterday as, like, a test. It's we're okay. Missed gold by 0.7, damn. I think I died here, might be. No. Maybe, I don't think I died here. No, I golded every split, that's right. Okay, this run kind of sucks, but, you know. I just need to do, even if this run doesn't PB, I just need to do runs to get used to this. That was almost a disaster. I'll learn new things when I'm, like, that's what I get to work, right? I have not watched any videos other than, like, any of the videos I've watched, I haven't actually been doing in runs. So, all of the strats I've done so far, I've just made up on my own. So, like, once I get, like, sub 30 or something, I might go home and learn some new strats or something. Wait, what am I doing? I need to go over here. So, you're probably right. It's probably terrible. But it works, so. A lot of the shit I do is very bad, as you'll probably watch. But yeah, all of the shit I went to college and takes dual majoring in physics and math, so I don't really stream that often, whether it be cubing or anything. I've been watching a lot of Liam, a lot of Simply, a lot of cheese, and so I kind of wanted to try this out myself. And so I did my first run yesterday. It was 1 hour and 58 minutes, so not very good. Then I practiced some shit, kind of learned the game, you know, kind of came up with some strategies and whatnot. So I'm getting better, but yeah. You are right, I have not streamed in a very long time. That's bad, that was at a weird angle. I could've... come on, Will. How do I do this? Let's go. Okay, I did Dark Road without dying! I'm gonna die now, watch. Just go slow, Will. Yeah, he's my brother, I'm using his N64 right now. No Bowser dance. Yeah, I've been running this game for about a full day, and probably have like 5 or 6 hours of playtime. That's gonna be a fat gold. Oh, nice. I didn't know that. I need to go to the basement. I've been trying to do BLJs, but I don't know. They're hard, of course, as expected. I have a lot of time saving BLJs. That's so stupid how that's like a wall there. I was trying to get the Shy Guy strat, and I just couldn't, so I'm just... We do pussy strats in this house. Yeah, mine was probably longer than that, so... Oh my god, I keep forgetting I can't do that. I did that last time. I've had more trouble with Bowser's throws, I feel like. Bowser throws have just not been my thing. I'm getting better at them, but I don't know. They're hard. Ho ho ho, I thought I was gonna die. That's true. Yeah, BLJs feel like you just get lucky or not. That's why you run 70 star, then you don't have to deal with that. That's what I'm gonna have to be running when I go back, because I won't have my brothers. Damn. Six gold, let's go. That's what we like to see. That's true. I probably just practice the stars individually.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Oh, just talked about it. Oh my god. Why? Why? Come on. Pussy strats. It's over here. Yeah. I never said my strats were the best, but... Oh, never mind. This is the one thing I looked up how to do. I did look up a video for this. I will say that. This is the only thing I, like, Google how to do. I just need to get more used to this game, I guess. I haven't really played it that much. I mean, I obviously also used a video for Mips Clip, but, like, of course, right? Like, I'm not gonna figure that shit out on my own. Where is he gonna be? That's fine. I typically try and get him at the SSL entrance anyway. So frustrating. Oh my god, I fucking hate this part, dude. Go fuck yourself. That was bad. God, go fuck yourself. Way, dumbass. I still don't fully understand why that happens. Me too. When you fucking... He doesn't grab on the Mips, it's like, oh my fucking god. Those things I don't fucking understand why. Please, bro. Come on. Why? I don't understand the difference between when I... Like, he's right in front of the door! How are you not grabbing him? What am I doing? Oh. I'm probably never gonna reset runs just cause, like... I have so much... It's just practice, but... Why? I'm gonna be behind! This is why you just do fucking 70 star games to practice this shit. I'm so fucking tilted. Yeah. I thought I figured this shit out. Apparently I fucking didn't. Unfortunate. I need to learn how to change my camera angle there to avoid the lag. Oh my god. Why do they make games they can't even process? It's lagging. You probably don't have to deal with this on Virtual Console at least, or emulator or whatever. I gotta hope these BLJs and these Bowser throws are... Oh my fucking god, okay. This game is testing my fucking patience. Got 2 frames a second. I have a lot to learn about this game. Just because I watch people speedrun it doesn't mean I can actually do it. Dodged. Get fucked. That was fast. Let's go. Okay. Coins. Let's just not get damaged by Bowser, hopefully. That was like probably not even close, Will. Oh my god. See, Bowser throws are so much harder. No. God damn it. It's fine, we can just go for gold in the last split. Thank you. all you have to do. It's so easy. That would have been a good goal. Die. What the fuck? Obviously, this can't sub 30, but... You know. Thanks, Mips Clip. Fucking... Absolute bullshit. It's because I was at Mario Cam, I think. That probably fucked me up. That's just copium, though. I just suck. Nice camera angle. I almost thought I was gonna fucking first try that shit. So painful when he does like the doubles. But we'll get it eventually. Okay. That helps. Yeah, I was gonna say that. That's what you like to see. If I can do that every run, that'd be great. Oh my god. All the BLJ luck gone to fucking waste. I'm just pissed. Oh, I always just type while holding the shift key down when I type in all caps. Imagine 16 star having to do fucking reds as well. Or 120 star, I mean. I'm way too unskilled at this game right now to even think about doing fucking 120 star. Probably take me 2 hours. I might have this fucking app. Oh my fucking god. This and, like, BLJs, dude. This entire split is just fucking ass. I'm just bad at Bowser, though. It's a very colorful split so far, though. Thank you. missed completely. I don't understand how that misses sometimes. What? Yo! How am I not throwing hard enough? Stop. GG. Not what I wanted, though. Fuck. That was way early.